One thing I sometimes fear is people taking themselves too seriously. They bark orders at one another about their grasp and understanding of the purity behind what it is we should be doing. But without the freedom of movement, without the creativity of innovative navigation, parkour is simply exercise, a means of burning calories. I guess the bottom line is, if you're not having fun, what's the point?